Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream. It is episode or stream number 4 of Pipe Push Paradise. I say, I hope you're doing very well this Saturday night. And you're going to be continuing on. We have about 10 levels left to play, I do believe. But yeah, we've been cracking on quite nicely with this. 2-6 camera is not centered. That looks a bit better. I think. Also, my boom seems to get losing its strength, unlike the hinge, which is quite annoying. So yeah, we've got 10 more levels to play on Pushpipe Paradise, so we're going to be playing through those tonight and seeing if maybe we can get to the end. I don't know, some of these expert levels may be a bit too expert for us. Bacardi and Coke. Hopefully Deathwish won't be around tonight though to lure us into a bad direction. Anyway, so this is our next one, and this is an expert puzzle. This is Sunken Path. Visually at the minute, I don't know where to start with this. What's going on, Flame Tusk? Welcome on to stream, buddy. Hope you're well. Hope you're having a great weekend. Ooh. Alright, so that's an issue. I think we need to restart this straight away. So what I think I'm seeing here is I gotta use this somehow. Maybe. That's not what I wanted to go for. I'll be completely honest. I'll take it for now. Myself in. Ha. But if I then move. Freezing. Sorry about that, buddy. But I'm not dropping any frames again, unfortunately. It's the little guy being screwed over by Twitch because everybody's too busy playing Call of Duty Black Ops. Alright, so I've got to finger the way. Can't think of a way to separate these off, I guess. Then Oh, I didn't want to restart. Why did I restart? I was reading upon the quality options actually earlier on Twitch, trying to understand how I can get better, or how I can get the quality options on, but apparently it seems like it's a bit of a, it seems like a bit of a lottery to get the stream options enabled on your stream. That's dumb. Apparently it, partners get preference, and then depending on your number of viewers, it seems it depends on whether or not if there's anything left, kind of thing. It's kind of almost like a resource thing. So actually quite annoying. But it works like that. It kind of means like the little guys have to suffer. But, hey, same old, same old. Oh man. Time to pull out everybody's friend here and start taking screenshots already. Jeez. Alright, so because let's kind of try and visualize here exactly what it is I am going to be coming up with. So on that one there, which will corner off that. Two. So it's going to fit there. Oh, it's up in the air. Oh, so, hold on. That's wrong then. They have to sit here and here. So those two have to go across there. That orientation. That one needs pushing across. All right, well, that doesn't seem that difficult. Of course, nothing seems difficult. That's too high. It's too high, and I have an annoying fly in my room flying around. Thank you. Well, that brings a whole new dynamic to this puzzle. Because that's too high. So, that's the only thing I can think. This one would come down to push that in somehow without the rotation. But I need it to go. Yeah. Okay. I need that one to go in this side. It up first, that might change things. I think I might have something here. I need to. Rotate that way and that way. Soon find out. That's not the right way. Almost like I need to do this, but have it hooked round. That's it. Okay. Almost there. Success. All right, so I gotta do this one. So I think we identified in the last one that we're gonna use a single piece like this. Rest of the pieces are going to be sacrificed. So if I can get one of these pieces down here to start with. Okay. So now to get the rest of it in position, right? It's going to be the problem. Let's pull up the drawing board. And let's see if we can't find ourselves some sort of way here. Just gonna go there and there. So I've got to get something over here in this gap here. So I mean, the best way I think to do that, if I could put the spare pipe like that there, and then have the other pipe here like that. Okay. So then smack my pop filter into oblivion. So that would basically eradicate that, and let's say that one. But I'm gonna need to, I need to get this one in position first. I can't bring that one down here. So that means I'm possibly going to want, let's change up the color for this bit. If I do that there, the other one would go kind of fit in there, wouldn't it? So is that achievable? I have a feeling it's not. Because in order to push this one down here, I need to be behind this. So instead, what if I had the other one? Come to there, wouldn't it? So then I get that in position. I can push this one with an edge over here, which will occupy that and that. I can walk around here, push that onto there. I can bring this other one down, push that into position. And then with this one, I can push it across here, over to there, and then I can deal with that one. So I think that's the solution. That's the solution we're going to go for. All right, so it's all about, it's all on the angled pipe then, isn't it? It's all on the angled pipe. I messed that up straight away. Oh, geez, how did I get that up there before? Thing is though, is it even possible to get See, another solution would be... So another solution would be to do, if it is an orange. Roller, can you do one? How do I get rid of this roller? Go away. Yeah, I don't know actually. Don't have to go there. That went there. I'd then want a two here, which is, and then I'd want this one here. So that may work. All right, so let's get rid of all this. Let's try and draw number two. So attempt two. Have that one there, then have this one to here, I have one there to bridge the gap there, and then my other one would go there. Okay, so let's try and work on that basis then. Might be more attainable than what I was going for before, which is the this to work. I've bolstered up. For that to work, I don't think I'd be able to get like the angled piece at the top. Thank you. That's my problem. That needs to go in like that. For this to work. This is a tricky one. So, pretty sure we need a two there. That gets rid of that. If I was to put that there, I could have this piece here. All right, maybe. Maybe that's something. So to do that, I'm gonna want Let's do it like this. Then can't use that one. Okay, so whatever did that. That one went in there. This. To do anything remotely useful now. Wanted to do, we'll see if I could somehow like hook that down. I can't even move that once that's down there. So yeah, that's pretty problematic. What am I gonna do? Let's just leave that there for now. I mean, I'm saying I'm convinced that that one needs to be. Saying I'm convinced that one needs to be a 2, but is it an option to do that? But then I got nowhere at the top to... I don't think that's right. I think that one has to be the two. No, because I was thinking if I could put it at the top, but then it's going to be... That could be an option. I don't see... Actually... Yeah, I think that could work. That could work. All right, so... Let's bring... this one down. We're going to come down here as well. So this one... is going to slot in... Someone's going to drop in there. Alright, so I've got to bring this all one down. So I've got to use it as a blocker. Thank you. Push that in. Push that in. That's right, now I can push this from the top. Alleviating that problem. I can always go around and back around here now. Okay. So now I need to get this one in position. So I need it to... Success! Pitfall pivot! And we have achieved expert. Alright, so we are on to the final area. 8 puzzles left to go. Hope your uncle's okay. I miss him. Alright, so. Back to magnetic pipes. Wrong. So the only way I can move that up I kind of do it, but then I That's gotta be, I've gotta do that first. It's the only thing I can really do. Hold on a minute though, I can... Then, yeah, okay, so get in there. Excellent day. Joint venture. This. But that leaves, oh no. Thank you. Okay. Don't want to join them up for a start, I don't think. That's how I did it. Alright, so that's gonna go. Let's move that up to the top as far as there for a start. Then I do this, rotate. Push into place. Here we are. Rescue mission. Okay. I think that's basically what we're gonna do is this one is just like build it up piece by piece. But it's really got to use these pieces first. Now how do I... back. Oh, how do I do that last one? What's going on, Smeltree? Welcome on to stream, buddy. I'm good, thank you. How is your weekend going so far? I still have homework. I end up having to do my kids' homework. Homework, I don't know. I don't know obviously what your demographic is, but my kids are 4 and 8, and their homework's really hard. Like, seriously hard. So, I know what to do. I need to work out the steps. Shut down now. So the only way I can see to do this, doing something like this. Thank you. still need one spare. So it doesn't fall off the edge. You're very sick? Oh, nobody. It sucks. I'm not really a person that gets very sick, so... So you do that, but then... How do I get that last pipe? Jeez. What's the matter, buddy? What seems to be the problem? Dr. Nock, help you. I am really not a doctor. Pretty ill, actually. Well, I wasn't pretty ill. I was a little bit ill after my stream last Friday. But to be fair, that was self-inflicted illness. A sicky person. I'm like never ever ill. So I'm actually quite lucky. Thank you. but if I could still salvage, save that one. No, I don't want to reset the whole thing. Damn you, game. Damn you, game. Analog stick is not designed for this game. So I'm going to pull that out there. Yes, I know I can undo a reset. Thanks for the heads up. I need a way to use both of these. The problematic ones are these two here. Just have a way. That's the key. Those two weren't connected. I could then push it down. Maybe oh. Jesus. Done that one. Alright. Swivel. Now we've only got 5 more to do. Wasn't it?
Oh, why can't I swivel that round now? That's just ridiculous. Wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Is your uncle still asleep? Do you not know? I'm just trying to be nice. Yeah, and I'm just trying to fix your island up for all your plumbing problems, so... So nice to warm yourself by the fire. It's pretty warm out, still. Yeah, you're right. Sky Parlor. Oh, wait a second. That's pretty cruel. That's pretty freaking cruel. For a heart, that one was pretty easy. I'm quite nervous though that all the ones that are left are going to be experts. There's like two left in here and then the final puzzle. And I'm worried that they're all going to be expert puzzles. There's a medium. A medium? Okay. so. So we're gonna do this. Okay, so now I just need to get these two across. Need to get the little bit with the right angle. May work better. Thank you. Can't do that though, because also can you hear me alright, Iron Smeltery? I've kind of like sat back a bit from my mic, so just want to make sure you can still hear me. Particularly boo. That's in the way, you piece of shite. So, that tells me I need both of these pieces at the top. we go. Yes, yes, let's see. Alright, two to go. Canyon of the Crescent Moon. So I need to think about how this is going to join up. Oh, actually, I'm not going to want to follow the... So it's drawing time again. Drawing time. Everybody loves a bit of drawing time. So I need to do something different. Okay, that would work. So that means I need to join... I need to flip this. This needs to join on there like that. I think. Get this down, I need to connect it on to so for that to be on there, I need to do so that will work. Flip that in the air. And then that's going to be right, isn't it? Then I just push it into place. We have one more to go. Bless you, you are the hero of this island. This island need it. Kind of a rude hero. Do you not speak English? Anyway, good luck. You've almost restored this place to its former glory. I'll give you a hand, but I am very tired. Hey, Grandpa, where are you going? Oh my goodness. Oh my... Wow. Alright, I'm going to get a top up of my drink, my alcoholic beverage, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, we are back. I'm ready to tackle this godforsaken whatever the hell this is. Jeez. Do you know what's hard though? It's hard to actually gauge how high this is.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
But I can only go 2, 4, 6, 8 high. Well, I mean, I know, right? Now I understand why Grandpa's sleeping. He don't want to fix this shit. Ain't nobody want to fix this shit. Where's them Super Mario Brothers when you need them? Alright, well, only thing I can think to do for a start is this. But then how do I get that out of there? Is the next question. Headache number one is getting these pipes out of here. I don't even see that these platforms are useful at the moment. So, first thoughts, we'll have a 4 here, and then we'll have a 2 pointing up. But on top of the 2, we're going to want another 2. So that'll take us... Okay, on top of the 2, we need another 2. Okay, that's a start. That's something. But you know what? That needs to be...
It needs to be in a U-shape. Background, sure. It's an old, but it's from Destroyed Aperture, which is our a portal mod that we are working on at the moment. Deep into development. Don't think we'll get it out this year. We was aiming for like end of this year, but we're nowhere near ready yet. So hopefully next year we'll actually have it out. But yeah, that's Destroyed Aperture right there. Okay, so for more information, you can go to destroyedaperture.com. Thank you very much. Alright, so we're going to want that and that. Okay. I just seen something. Alright, so with these two first. Now the orientation needs to be okay. I need that one to point up. And then I need that one to point down. Then I can lift that out. All right. We have one.
Just point that this like segment of the game doesn't appear to have any audio. Alright, so we have this out here. I'm gonna want to do the same for this one. But we're gonna need to use the first one to move it along. You're back. Welcome back. So, what would I need to do? That's what I would need to do. Crap. Okay. Alright, let's just focus on trying to get this other one out as well, I guess.
To flip this over. Okay. Join them the wrong way. Shit. Okay. Okay. Oh, crap. Analog stick is really grinding my gears. Instead. Okay. Okay. We have both the pipes out. And now the music decides to change.
How is this going to work, though? Struggling to visualize how this is going to work. I don't think this is right, but then there's no other way to get. Shout if I came across like I was shouting, I do apologize. So if we go back to our display capture, what I've got is two shapes like 4. I've got two shapes like this. So, how on earth again, this is my problem, right? I it's really hard. It's really hard to visualize how high this really is. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. This is 12. So the 6 and the 6 have got to go vertical. And I need to make like a S or a Z shape. Oh no, of course, I know what to do. The first pipe will lay flat and it will go across to here like this. Then we'll go up and then the last pipe will go like go like that. Okay. I'm not going completely crazy. I said there wasn't any other way that I could have really got that out. So I need to flip this. I mean, realistically, it doesn't matter. to like turn it 90 degrees that way. Any ideas on the flip the other way? No, don't bail on me now. Don't leave me hanging. It's all good. I just need to work out now how to rotate. So, also by my diagram, two long sections are going to connect. Okay. Just need that 90 degree rotation.
Hold on.
Hold on. Matter, is it? Because it always rotates the same way. Yeah, it doesn't matter. How would I get that to rotate into there? Thank you.
do apologize for my rude language, by the way, guys.
I don't know what I'm trying to do here now anymore. I don't know what I'm trying to accomplish. I think the thought process was... God, I really hope this goes back far enough for me. So many minor adjustments, man. It's crazy. But it's impressive that the game actually remembers every single move. I think at this point it would just be freaking quicker for me to bin the whole thing off. I just had another thought, but it's not gonna work. Separated. Like when I got the second piece out and rotated it, please. Very precise, iron smeltery.
hang about. Oh, I thought I had it. I thought I had it. It's not high enough. Shit. Oh no. Thank you. I think I need a hint. Vertical pipes have got to go. The long pipes have got to go vertically. All right, so let's see if we can get some sort of hint. I hate it when that site does that. Oh, come on.
Series cancelled.
I don't know.
That didn't work at all.
Interesting.
You stuck at square one, aren't I? How do I... We're gonna go on an adventure. A confusing... Alright, let's rewind a lot. Sky, and then pull it out by rotating it. Problem being that when it's in that shape, we get stuck in a situation where
the interesting tall bar is dropping it down
vertically as opposed to across towards that. Where I didn't come back to this game, the harder it became to get back to this game. I've had multiple days where I launch this game, look at this puzzle, and I'm like, oh no, it's been on top.
So, how's he done?
There's so much, like, doing long laps around the whole thing.
Okay, so...
Nah, ha, ha, ha.
Oh, okay. Okay. So... I don't know if you saw that or not. I think you did. All right, we're restarting. All right, so step one. Don't connect them like that. New step one. Learn to push these blocks better. Thank you.
that. We have... had this before. So it seems like what we now need to do that. Oh, no. Okay. Now that puts that at the correct orientation, and I can now do that. So, now I need to get this other one out. So far, there we go. All right. So okay, rinse and repeat. What's going on, Dr. Keklon? Welcome to the stream, buddy. We are tantalizingly close to the end of this right now. But it is becoming a struggle. I just had to look up online, unfortunately, what it was I needed to do next, because we've kind of like been plodding along in the darkness for a good amount of time. What's going on, Smatry? Welcome back, buddy. So while you was gone, Iron Smeltery, I decided I was defeated and I needed a hint. So I had a quick browse of what I needed to do to progress. And I can happily say I now have this pipe oriented correctly. Progress is made. So now I just need to join the other bit up, hopefully. Still right though. There is no other way that that can go though. My concern is it's just. I still don't know if this is right. Because what would I do now? It's not enough. I have a feeling did I build that second pipe wrong? All right, so say this is right. Gotta take another look at this. So he definitely does that. Then he gets the other. Alright, so then he gets the other upright. Okay. So I was right to surmise and think. Okay, so I am a bit annoyed that I've had to resort to the walkthrough, but I had nothing to go on. That. Okay. I'll do that. it's not. Stop pushing this pipe, please. Fast travel? I guess not. It's camp. I can fast travel. He's still asleep. Are you kidding me? Did I break the end of the game? Bring the pipe all the way back here. Torture at this point. Turn this round, man. Maybe. I just can't see that. Thank you. Am I seriously gonna push this all the way back? Because we did the last puzzle and now we have to, because you know, solving that ridiculously hard puzzle, although I didn't do it all by my own merit, I will admit, wasn't good enough. It won't actually let me show you. That's the best I can do. I can show you on the map. I had to rely on Keith Ballard's playthrough, unfortunately, because I was just completely and utterly out of my depth. But now I've got to push. It seems I've got to push this somehow all the way back to Gramps. Because, you know, we haven't suffered enough. I'm not sure there's any need for this puzzle, but hold on, there is something I could do. We can get to the other side of the puzzle. That. That doesn't help, does it? This is ridiculous. Am I 100% sure this is what I need to do? Can't reset either, which is quite frustrating. Thank you.
Wonder if I could use... Kind of like show us all your pipe pushing skills that you've learnt throughout the game right here. That's what this feels like. I don't know why this has to be a thing. Halfway around the freaking map yet. Well, that's not going to help because stuff. I don't know. I'll be honest, I'm not enjoying it greatly. Interesting concept, but like I say, when you've kind of ground it out and just gone through that massive endgame puzzle, it's a little bit of a grind. think. Nice, it gets stuck. That's stuck. Yeah, that's is one very nice thing about the game. All the way throughout, it's had a very, very nice soundtrack. Tree's not annoying. Thank you. Where am I? Where am I right now? Okay. Almost home, guys. Jeez. We're almost there. We're at the last fire, or the first fire, even. But yeah, going back to the music, it's just something I found quite odd about that, like, last pause that we did. There was no music for a start until we got, like, to a certain point. It was just, like, pure silence. Strange. All right, don't fail me now. Rotation. I have a hunch. That. I tell you what's really frustrating about this for me is I get on a roll. I think everything's going really well. And then something comes and, like, just completely messes everything up. Is there anything obvious that I'm missing here? Thank you. Alright, so this could play into my theory that I was thinking but didn't actually say, because I didn't actually finish what I was going to say. But it was involving rotating this piece in multiple rooms. So let me get back here. Just get it in like that. So I want to swap that round. Like that. I'm tired, I want to get to bed. That's what I do. Yeah, I think tiredness is creeping in now, because I'm doing like the simplest of things now. I'm stumbling on. Alright, buddy, no worries. Sounds like you got it pretty rough, though. This one, I bet. No? Home straight. Home straight. Come on. I'd rather be tortured at this point. My grandfather better appreciate this. I've just come out the exact same way though. Are you kidding me? Oh, I've done it. Oh my goodness. There we go, guys. Push pipe paradise. So, I will say, I really enjoyed like the ambience. As far as block puzzles go, it's good. I like it. I like the art style. I like the music. I didn't like that end puzzle. I didn't like the two end puzzles, to be honest. They were the only two final puzzle, not the one where I got to push that corner piece all the way through. Oh, you are kidding me. We're not done. Well, you know what that means. We will be back. We will be back next week finishing off Pushpipe Paradise. That feeling when you've just like strewned an extra hour to try and finish the game and you're not done. I bet there's going to be some really advanced. But okay, so it's a kind of, I just want to finish off what I was saying. That last puzzle, like, because it was like a extreme difficulty or something. It, I don't know. All of the others I could work out, but that one was just. I feel like it was so much more advanced compared to the others. It almost doesn't really fit into the game. The end one I was frustrated with, but I think it is pretty simple. I'm just pretty tired and. I think I was really struggling just more of the tiredness rather than anything else. But overall, I really enjoyed the game up to this point. So we'll be back next week with stream number 5 of Pipe Push Paradise, where we will take a look at what's going on in these 8 puzzles over here. Thank you very much for everybody for stopping by Arden Smell Tree. Thank you very much. Hope it hasn't been too much trouble. I appreciate it and I hope you get better soon. Links on screen, guys. Thank you very much. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.